Hey, what's up guys? Just checking in with the vlog update. It is July 26th and I'm out trying out a new route near home for me. The Garden State Parkway has a new pedestrian bridge which just opened. I just noticed that it opened this past week. Saw the sign for it on my way to work and I saw an article that said it opened on July 8th, but this past week's the first time I saw a sign that it was actually open and saw a bike getting on it to cross the parkway over the Great Egg Harbor. And so I decided this weekend I was going to go run it. So I got about, it's somewhere around like a 25 or 26 mile route planned out from home to the parkway, over the parkway bridge, then into Ocean City, up through, north through Ocean City. And then I'm going to hit the Route 52 bridge out of Ocean City, going back into Egg Harbor Township and back home from there. So this is my first check-in. I left 50 minutes ago from home. I'm a little over five and a half miles in. And pretty warm. When I just checked, it's right now 89 degrees. I think it was the same when I left the house. And with the heat index, it's 101 right now. So it's warm. I got my hydration pack, lots of fluids, got some money to stop at Wawa or something to get more fluids because I'm probably going to run out before I get home. Got plenty of science and sport gels to keep me fueled along the way. So I will check back in once I get to the bridge and get some video of the views from there. And let you know how the new bridge is. So check back in with you in a few. All right. There it is. Start of the walkway. Parkway, toll bridge. A few bikes going. We're gonna go all the way over the hill to the other side, way over there. Check back with you some point along the way. All right, so this is the north end. Parking lot there, and here we are. Here's the entrance onto the Parkway Bridge. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm at about 7.4 miles and I'm right about at the half, maybe a little bit past the halfway point of the Parkway Bridge. Super noisy up here with all the traffic, so I'm going to keep this one kind of short because you probably can't hear this anyway. But behind me is the, see the Great Egg Harbor power plants right there behind me. And then in front of me is, on this side is the Parkway. All the traffic you hear, of course. And then beyond that, there's Ocean City off in the distance. So the bridge, all the way kind of over here, way in the horizon. That's the 52 bridge. So I'm gonna get to the end of this, run into Ocean City over there, somewhere over there, and up through Ocean City, then back across that 52 bridge. So check back in later on the run. So far, nice spot to run, just really noisy. Hey, checking in again. Just got through the Ocean City section of the route. I'm at 14.9 miles, about 2 hours and 24 minutes. Feeling pretty warm still. Found some shade. Sit down for a second and check in. Took a stop at a Wawa and Marmora, got a half gallon of iced tea, filled my bottles and chugged the rest, used it to cool down. So it's a tip for you at this point for these long runs on hot days that are supported by gas station stops. Get a drink out of the cooler and put it on your forehead for 10 minutes and cool off. Helps. It's wonderful. It's a wonderful thing. So I'm on the Ocean City side of the Route 52 bridge. I'm gonna run across the Route 52 bridge, which is right there. And then I'll be back in Egg Harbor Township, and then just a little jog to get home. And then I'll jump in the pool, cool off. Check in with you later. Cheers. Hey guys, well, made it back. Turned out to be about a 23 and a half mile lollipop style route. Got pretty warm. I had a few opportunities that I passed on to stop and get more water. I only made the one stop in Marmora, and that was before mile 10. So I did the last half marathon just on my two water bottles. It's about 33 ounces. Probably should have stopped, but I didn't. And the heat got pretty bad the last 3 miles. Walked a little in the shade. Got a little rough, but other than the heat, felt pretty good. Didn't mention it earlier, but yeah, world's in buff because still mandatory in New Jersey to wear facial coverings in any indoor business. So the 23 and a half miles that this was, I was expecting it to be closer to 25 when I did a rough estimate of the route on Google Maps, just with the driving route. It came out to like 25, so it was a little shorter than I expected. Those miles once those sink to the California coast 500 mile challenge, I think I'll be right under the 400 mile mark. I was hoping to be over the 400 with these miles, but with it being a little bit short, I think I might be a little bit under, but that's okay. Still got till September 7th to hit the 500 mile goal, so plenty of time to do that still. If you still want to join, you can still join the California Coast 500 Challenge and pick your goal distance, and then log your miles between now and September 7th. And I'll put there's a BibRave discount code, which I'll put in the notes below on this video. So until next time, that's the end of this, my vlog number 2. And until next time, enjoy your runs. Stay safe out there. Stay hydrated. All right. Talk to you later. Cheers.